गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. सो वेलकम टू द सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो. सो द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज द टर्बुलेंट टाइम. व्हाट इज टर्बुलेंट? चेंजिंग टाइम. सो व्हाट हैपेंड विद द चेंजिंग टाइम? रशिया वाज एन ऑटोक्रेसी एंड इवन एट द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द 20th सेंचुरी ज़ार, दिस इज नॉट सार, ओके, TSAR इज प्रोनाउंस्ड एज ज़ार. ज़ार वाज नॉट सब्जेक्ट टू पार्लियामेंट. सो since Russia was an autocracy, what do you mean by autocracy? As we have learned in political science, there are more than three forms of government. The first one is democracy, which we have learned, where the leaders are elected by the peoples. Then there is aristocracy, where the kings and the prince and all, they become the rulers. There is one bureaucracy, where the officials become the rulers. And the autocracy, in which there is a systematic arrangement of the leaders by the peoples. So Russia was an autocracy running at the self automatic government. So Russia was an autocracy, and even at the beginning of the 20th century, Tsar was not subject to parliament. So if there is a short question, why was Tsar not subject to parliament? It's only because Russia was an autocracy. Now during the revolution of 1905, what happened during the revolution of 1905? Russia along with the social democrats and the socialist revolutionaries worked, or peasants and workers demanded a constitution. So what is happening now? What is happening in the 1905? Russia along with social democrats and the socialist revolutionaries worked with the peasants and workers. They demanded a constitution. No, we need a constitution. What is the basic need of constitution? It gives us our rights. It makes us know what are our basic rights, how we have to run a government, how we have to go systematically. A constitution is what? We have learned in political science, it's a set of, the basic set of principles and rules which govern our country and how the normal peoples have to live. So they demanded a constitution. In 1905, no, we need a constitution like that. Now, for the Russian workers, bad times started from the year 1910. Bad times. There are some good times and bad times. What is good time? Good time is what? When you go to a restaurant and you eat pizza and all. This is you spend good time, quality time. Now what are bad time? Bad times are what? When you have some types of, when you face some types of problems in your life. So now the Russian workers, they started the bad times from the year 1904. Why? It's because the prices of the essential goods rose. The prices of the good rose means they went up. They went high and the real wages declined by 20%. Now, let me clear to you what are the things. Essential goods. What are essential goods? Essential goods are those goods that are in use in our daily life, like the soap, the oil, the eatables, the groceries. These are the things that are taken daily. So the prices of those things went up high. So if the price of oil, price of vegetable, chicken, these things went up high, we normal people will face problems because these are the essential goods. We cannot stay by, suppose if the price of the toothpaste went up high, I cannot say that I will not brush from tomorrow. I have to brush. I have to eat. So these are the essential goods without the help of which we cannot survive. So the price of the essential goods went up high and what happened? The real wages declined and their wages. What is wage? Wage is the daily income of the peasants and the workers. So it declined. Suppose it was 1000 rupees, it declined by 20% and it become only 800 rupees per day. Okay? Now, so workers went on strike. Now what will the workers do? They went on strike. No, we will not work. Like that they told. We went on a strike and what was their demand? They demanded a reduction in the working day to 8 hours. So previously they used to work for 12 hours, even for 15 hours. Now they said that you have reduced our wage and how come we can work for 12 hours? We are human beings, we need rest. So we will work only for 8 hours a day. And the second demand was that increase in the wages. What they told? That our wages shall be increased. It is ought to be increased. And wages means what? Daily income. And improvement in the working conditions. Sanitize. The working condition, there will be sanitation. That means it should be clean and hygienic, the working place. The procession has attacked by the police. The procession, the procession was attacked. It was attacked by the police and Cossacks when it reached the Winter Palace. So there was a palace called the Winter Palace. It's a very famous. It was a very famous palace in the Russia for administrative decisions, administrative sittings and all. So what happened in the Winter Palace? The procession was attacked by the police and the Cossacks. These are a mob group in Russia. This incident is also known as what? Bloody Sunday. So who are those who did that attack? Those peoples were not satisfied by the autocracy of Russia. They attacked at the Winter Palace. And this incident is very important in the Russian history and it is known as Bloody Sunday. And this the series of events resulted in 1905. And with this series of revolution, day-to-day revolution, Bloody Sunday, this all series of events led to the Great Revolution of 1905, which is known as the Russian Revolution, the name of this chapter. Finally, Tsar allowed the creation of Duma. So now what the Tsar will do? They started the creation of Duma. So Duma is what? It is an elective consultative parliament body like our Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. Duma is an elective consultative parliament body. So they demanded the creation of Duma. After 1905, most communities and unions were considered illegal. So after 1905, what happened? Most of the communities and unions were considered illegal. So what did they do? Even they were considered illegal, they started working unofficially. Suppose it's illegal to work with illegal to drive a car without a driving license. But unofficially, most of the people they drive the car without driving license. So even they were considered illegal, they started working unofficially. Now the main topic here are the dates and all the strikes. Then consider this point: Tsar, Bloody Sunday, Consultative Parliament, Duma. These are the main points over here. So if you have any doubts or queries regarding the session or the previous video which I have made, you can get back to me. Thank you for watching.